I remember Sally from number 4. She always had boys queuing up at her door. She wasn't so good looking, but she seemed to have such fun. Well, I had none. I asked my mum how come. Mother said Sally was loose and cheap, and girls like that ended up on the street, not like me. I was good, you see. Now I saw Sally on the telly today. She's a lady now in every way. So darn rich, though they tell me she's a witch, with lovers by the score. Do I have to tell you more? Oh, you've got to be a hustler if you want to get on. Principles can only hold you back. The only women making it are women who are shaking it, forsaking all their morals on the mat. It's an act. To be a hustler if you want to make a name, being good can only get you hurt. Chastity and virtue never bought a woman fame, and men will always crave a cunning flirt. When you read the newspapers every day, there's always some hussy that's having her way. By dating someone famous, she makes herself a name, and no one blames her. I guess we'd all do the same. But then they get married, and before you know, she wants divorce and half of his dough. Gets herself a lawyer who's a really shrewd guy, and gets a judge's sympathy by crying and crying. Yes, you've got to be a hustler if you want to get on. Principles can only hold you back. The only women making it are women who are shaking it, forsaking all their morals on the mat. But it's an act, that's a fact. You've got to be a hustler if you want to make a name. Being good can only get you hurt. Chastity and virtue never bought a woman fame, and men will always crave a cunning flirt. Well, the next thing that happens is she starts to write of her schemes through the days and her men through the nights. And even though it's tasteless, the book sells coast to coast. On all the chat shows, you can see her boast. And now they're making a film with a book, and no one gives a damn that the girl was a... Though her past was obscene, now she's mixing with the cream, and no one even cares what she's done or where she's been. Oh, you've got to be a hustler if you want to get on. Principles can only hold you back. The only women making it are women who are shaking it, forsaking all their morals on the mat. It's an act, that's a fact. You've got to be a hustler if you want to make a name. Being good can only get you hurt. Chastity and virtue never bought a woman fame, and men will always crave a cunning flirt. Yes, you've got to be a hustler if you want to get on.